Hello, I'm Dr. Sailaja. I'm consultant pediatrician and neonatologist in Nano Hospitals. As such, lactating mothers should have extra kilocalorie intake, extra energy intake when compared to regular diet of normal females. They should be taking up to 500 to 800 kilocalories extra over their basic requirement, which will help in milk production. If the mother is well and taking well-balanced diet, many of the times they don't need supplements. But some mothers who are not taking well-balanced diet or who are too much stressed out, they can continue the supplements what they used to take during pregnancy, that is iron and calcium tablets. Nowadays, we see vitamin D deficiency most commonly in Indian mothers. So supplementing the mother with vitamin D will help the baby to get extra vitamin D through mother's breast milk. These are the maximum things that mother can do. Other galactogogues, which as such increases the breast milk production, they can be taken according to gynecologist's advice.